After years of research and development, finally we've built the Fredopaclyptic Megalazor beam cannon.